How you doing, everyone? You look like a disco crowd. Why not? Well, I have one of my favorite groups I'd like to present for you right now, ladies and gentlemen. One of my favorites of the 1970s, the Bee Gees. I knew you'd be thrilled. A little disco drum to start things off. Here we go.
Well, you can't tell by the way I wear my pants that I am a guy. I don't take no chance. When I sing, I sound so dumb, like I've just been snorting helium. But it's all right, I can win. I sound just like Tiny Tim. As long as I don't hurt no one, singing like a girl is fun. Nobody today can tell what I'm saying, cause I'm singing too high, singing too high. My career is zooming, but I can't get a woman, cause I'm singing too high. Tragedy. When you are a guy and your voice is high, it's tragedy. When your pants are tight, it can change your life, because you see, I never quite made it through puberty. I'm singing too.
There's more singers on the way. This guy's my favorite guy in America, happiest guy in the world,
John Denver.
I'm happy. I'm happy. I have no idea why, but I'm happy. My songs make me nauseous, like a Doris Day movie, like a date with your mother, like Donny Osmond's teeth, like my little round glasses, like the Ayatollah. My songs make me nauseous, cause they're so fine.